Alright, so, Sarah Tyler said you like this song, but, I couldn't find an instrumental, so I'm just gonna, you know, I'm just gonna do a reaction to it. Because I don't have one for this album, might as well do it, because I did it on, and it's just one, and that was kind of weird. So hopefully you are into weird music. Alright. Oh, okay, still an opening. Okay. Okay, he's got the synths. Genesis-esque synths. I kind of like that. I'm digging it so far. Alright. Alright, what about now? Nope. Got some bug sounds in there. Hold on. Oh, what was that? Well, of course that was my bird, but there was like some sort of wailing of pain and oh, I think the song's haunted. That's my only logical explanation. Is that a drum machine? If so, then this is very Genesis based. Interesting, before. Interesting taste. Okay, hold on, I see a spike at the auto track. There we go. This reminds me of Shrek Gets Spooked for some reason. Okay. Okay, vocals. It's lovely. Alright. Okay. I can sort of hear what's going on over the wow. Okay. Lots more wow. Okay. In case you were wondering, Genesis did the wow 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 first. But I'm not trying to brag or anything. Alright, still going. Ooh, like the drums. Very nice. Okay. 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 More drums and more. It's gonna be more wow wow wow. Okay. More vocals I can sort of understand. Okay. Here comes the static, here comes the Slender Man. Here comes the drop. The dubstep. Oh, there's the harmonica. Can't have a song without that. Alright. Okay, here comes the rap beats. Well, you can tell by the way I use my walk, I'm a woman's man. No time to talk. Music loud, a women woman been kicked around since I was born. Out, alright. It's okay, you may look the other way. You can try, understand. Oh, no, we're not. I had a pretty good jam going, but then they just ruined it and went with their song instead. I have this feeling that these are pretty well-written lyrics, but I don't know what they are. I heard Twilight. That's a book that no one likes. There's a lot of input. I'm not sure what exactly to comment on. A lot of wow wows. So they said, have they said the word orphan yet? Or fortune? I'm not sure. Pretty powerful drums, that's always a good thing. Okay, there we go. Ooh. Is that a keytar solo? Am I detecting a keytar solo right now? Alright. Nice keytar. Oh. And it's dissolving into Daft Punk. And now we're abducted by the aliens. The alien bees. Who knew that the life out there was bees? Ooh, now we got a little Portal 2 going on here. With a little bit of Black Ops 2, like the trailer. A little bit of that. Or maybe the noise sound of my elephant noise. For that. Or some other indie game, I don't know. Okay. Or is a pretty decently weird taste in music. I could get behind that.